Reading from the book of Jeremiah. Now the word of the Lord came to me, saying, Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. And before you were born, I consecrated you. I appointed you a prophet to the nations. Then I said, Ah, Lord God, truly I do not know how to speak, for I am only a boy. But the Lord said to me, Do not say, I am only a boy. For you shall go to all whom I send you, and you shall speak whatever I command you. Do not be afraid of them, for I am with you to deliver you, says the Lord. Then the Lord put out his hand and touched my mouth, and the Lord said to me, Now I have put my words in your mouth. See, today I appoint you over nations and over kingdoms, to pluck up and to pull down, to destroy and to overthrow, to build and to plant. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Let's read together Psalm 22, verses 1 through 4 and 11 through 14. It is a good thing to give thanks to the Lord.
And to sing praises to your name, O Most High. To tell the Lord of your kindness early in the morning, and of your faithfulness in the night.
The psalm and the glory and the melody of the harp. You have made me glad by your acts, O Lord. I shout for joy because of the works of your hands.
The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree,
and shall spread abroad like a cinder of Lebanon. Those who are planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God. They shall still bear fruit in old age. They shall be green and succulent. They may show how upright the Lord is, my rock in whom there is no fault.
Hallelujah. It's a good thing to give thanks.